The brown crab, or edible crab, is a crustacean that inhabits marine waters near northwestern Europe. They are typically found in sandy and rocky seabeds, from the surface to over 330 feet deep. Adult crabs are reddish-brown in color. Young specimens are purple-brown. Three small lobes are located between their eyes. The crabs are slow-growing and must molt to grow. Molt frequency decreases with age. Their body can reach over 8 inches across. Larger specimens are usually found offshore. They can dig in mud in search of food or bury themselves to avoid strong currents. They are important predators of mollusks. The crabs also consume a variety of crustaceans, such as the green shore crab and the black squat lobster. They will also eat smaller members of their own species. They are mainly active at night. Brown crabs can live about 20 years. They support important commercial fisheries. Females must molt before mating. Females lay eggs and carry them for 6 to 9 months. The eggs hatch in spring and summer. Large females may carry more than 2 million eggs at a time. The hatched larvae are planktonic for a few weeks, drifting with the ocean currents. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.